In the Barbie world, life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl.
Hey guys, it's your girl Naturally Nada here, and I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to be reviewing the Unique Hair, which is 100% virgin human hair. It is in the texture Brazilian, and it is in the color OT Pink. They have all types of different colors from orange, gray, purple, and blue, and they have lengths from 10 inches all the way to 24. In the bundles, I have the lengths 18, 20, and 22 inches. And in this closure that I'm showing you right here, I have the length 16 inches. And as you can see, this is a very nice closure. It's a little bit wider than a lot of closures, and I love that there's no like set part, so you can part it on either side or do a middle part. And as you can see, the texture and the length of the hair is really pretty, and the color is amazing. I love the dark roots. So I went ahead and made a wig out of this hair, and I did like a little side swoop part, and I went ahead and curled the hair using my Furidin flat iron, which I'm going to show you how I did it in a minute. I just did some really tight spiral curls that I'm going to comb out when I put the wig on. So I'm just going to show you how I do it right here in the front section of hair, right in the front. So you want to make sure you are curling the hair backwards, away from the front of your face every time. So I have the Furidin flat iron on 450 degrees, which is the highest setting that it does go on. I take a small section of hair and I spray it with my Got to Be Freeze Blasting Spray. And as you can see, I'm just curling the hair away from the front of the wig head. And I'm going to do that over and over. And I'm just going to put the flat iron at the base of the hair, and then I'm going to just twist it backwards away from the face and do like a spiraling motion, flipping that hair around the barrel of the flat iron as I go down the length of the hair, and just keep doing that. And then once I get to the bottom, I just let it go, and it makes a very nice spiral curl. It might slip out of the flat iron, as you saw it did right there, but that's fine. Just keep going and watch when I get done and let it go. It creates a nice, beautiful, like perfect spiral curl. And this flat iron is amazing for curling hair. I use it a lot for that reason, curling wigs. It is from Amazon, actually, and you can get a discount on this flat iron. If you're interested, just check the description box below. But I am all done with my hair curling it, and I have applied the wig. I applied the wig the way I usually do with my Got to Be Freeze Blasting Spray. I use it for everything when I am, you know, putting on my wigs, styling my wigs. So I'm just combing out those curls. You will see on the, it is our right, the right side of my hair, the side of my hair that I'm not combing. I did curl a few of those curls going towards my face, and I did that on accident. So I went ahead and curled those backwards off camera, and this is the finished look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is a really affordable way to get that Barbie pink type of look. It is really popular. Colorful hair is just popular, period, now. And it is from my favorite beauty supply, which is samsbeauty.com. If you're interested in this hair, please check the description box below. And yeah, I cannot wait to hopefully see y'all in my next one. Bye-bye.